This foil. Okay. This is a closet. Is a personal light.
Is that what it's always for?
What is that?
Are you here for the yard work at home?
Yeah.
He likes to do it. He likes to deal with the snow too.
Yeah, it's a good workout.
Because they don't have to do anything outside.
Yeah.
And not even the garbage. You said they only have to put it right there?
They put it right outside the
car. Yeah, that almost is it, but I think it'll be a small workout.
Yeah.
Like I said, it's also possible.
That's really nice. And that's about it. Cut. Okay, this is from the beginning. There's some closets. Well, this is not closets, is it? Yes. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Oh, and there's new washer, new dryer.
Brand
new. Wow, very nice. And the good thing is that you don't have to go to a public one, huh?
It's true.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and his master bedroom?
So this is technically the second bedroom because it has the connecting bath.
Uh-huh.
And the master bedroom has its own private bath and has a ceiling fan.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Nice.
I mean, you can do
it.
I love the kitchen.
Mm-hmm. This has a
view. There's a restroom. Toilet. Really nice. A closet. Brand new stuff, guys.
That's one bedroom?
Yep, so bedrooms are on either side, so you
have
one bedroom
and
one bedroom.
Which one is the
bigger
one?
That's,
so technically this one's the master, because this one comes with the ceiling fan and also has the private bath. Because you don't have the dining trays for that.
Mm-hmm.
I think there's a little more counter space on this one as
that's
well.
Number one.
But I mean, you can really go either way if you try their own bathroom, so.
Because this one looks smaller than that one over there.
Mm-hmm.
I thought the same thing too, but it's kind of just how it's configured. But yeah, they're pretty similar in size. Mm-hmm.
It's just gonna love it.
What was that?
It's just gonna love it. So how much you say, 1165?
1185, because we're on the top.
Oh, 1185.
There's a little room.
And this is the one we have available right now.
Yeah,
that's the kitchen right here.
Another one, it's just smaller than this. It's two bedrooms.
New stuff, new fridge.
Really the difference is just the living room's a little smaller. It's very connected. It's just a little smaller, and the bedrooms are a little smaller.
How much is that?
1135.
The cabinets.
I think it's worth it. Because it's just over an extra.
Oh, look over here. Is that your recording?
Yes.
Yeah, mom.
This is important.
Yes, all included. They don't have to haul it upstairs.
They don't want to buy either.
Right? They don't buy either.
So the cameras are already. Papayas are already.
Yes, all of my cameras are included. Yeah, so the difference right here.
And that's about it. Cut.
Yeah. Everything.
Here's a big room.
She used a room over here for electricity.
Yeah.
Very nice.
It's coming on Thursday. So you can come down and use it during the day or anything like that if they just want to hang out.
They rent it.
This is called a club
room. But she said it's refundable.
Yeah. So
they leave everything clean.
Yep. Yeah, we had a birthday party here this weekend. They left everything clean, so they got.
So, but it's only rented for the people that lives here, is it?
Who's that?
Like my daughter, my sister, I mean.
Uh-huh.
She's the only one that can rent it for her.
Right.